Now I am cutting tomatoes. This is moong and sprouts. Chinna sprouts. Now I am putting some roasted peanuts. Putting some roasted peas. Now I will put some chopped coriander and green chili. Now I will put little black pepper powder. Now I will add some chopped masala and lemon juice. Now I am mixing. Now sprout paste is ready to eat.